Hey guys, this is Adam back with you after a bit of a break on a steamy afternoon in Mississippi, 95 degrees and humid as hell. And this is a multi-purpose video, just a quick hit thing. A few things I want to let you know. Number one, I'm going into the studio in less than a week, and I'm going to record my first solo album, a one-man band album. So I've been thinking a lot about material. What works? What have I been doing at my recent gigs? And yesterday, I stumbled across a riff that 2 years ago I put up on YouTube, and I think I called it the Harlem Groove. But this time I did it with a B-flat harp, not an A harp. And so at the end of this video, for about 6 or 7 minutes, I'm going to put a bunch of the stuff that I'm working on with this particular groove, and I want to show you the groove. When you amp it up, I mean, it's a one chord vamp. When you amp it up, it really gives, for me, a kind of Stevie Ray Vaughan vibe and feel. And I just love it. It's kind of heavy harp, heavy power harp stuff. And I don't know about you, but there are times when that's what I want. And so that's what I'm going to give you on the new album. Some of that stuff's going to be just, it's going to be harp and percussion. And it's going to be down the middle, badass, straight ahead, thump it, slam it, whap it, heavy harp. So what's that riff? Let me just quickly show you the riff, then I'll get to the other thing too. So I'm on a B-flat harp. This is what I started my YouTube lessons on more than 3.5 years ago. And I'm going to start off, it's Coltrane's riff from A Love Supreme. One draw to two draw bend. Back to one draw, back up to two draw, no bend. Then I take a 1-2-3 chord. I blow 1-2-3-4 blow and let my mouth go away from the harp. And back to the 3 draw with a little bit of a bend, just like Emerald talks about, punching it up, pull it down, just punch it down a little. Back to the 2 draw. And then you repeat that opening riff. And I love, that's the thing, the thing about this riff is a lot of draw chords. So you've got to, when you have a blow note, which is that 2-3-4 blow, you've got to get all that air out. It's almost all draw. And the truth is there's a number of different small ways of doing this riff. And I do all those variations in the stuff I'm going to upload. That's number one. So this, I just want to give you a quick hit little lesson, B-flat harp, power harp stuff. 4-5 warble sounds great. Okay, number two. If you've been a fan, or if you just recently become a fan of my YouTube blues harmonica tutorials, you know, almost every video that I made since the beginning, since February of 2007, is still up on YouTube. God only knows how long they'll let them stay. One of them I've taken down because I just didn't like the video. It's the one about showing off my big amp. And there's a handful that have been taken down in Europe because they use copyrighted material. What a shame that Gussow took Herbie Hancock's Taken Off and showed you how to play Watermelon Man. But I use copyrighted material and YouTube has these sniffing things. Okay, guess what? I'm going to give you a link. You can now get, I've got one of my faithful, loyal YouTube people downloaded all 196 of my tutorials, numbered them, gave them to me on a disc. I've put them in zip files. They are now available to you for purchase. You can support and sustain what I'm doing here. You can thank me for whatever growth you've experienced. You've done that anyway. And they're available for purchase. And so I'm going to give you a link. You can actually, that they're in 3 big zip files of about a gig each. It takes an hour to download each one, and you can get them all in one big compilation kind of thing. 3 zip files, which you would download. Anyway, I'll give you some links. Now I'm cutting to the videotape. This is some new stuff I'm working on. I hope you like it. Have fun. Hope it keeps you warm. I don't know what to call this thing yet. I don't know whether to call it Harlem Groove or Heavy Harp. Something like that. See you around. Bye-bye. Thank you.
That's small amps, folks. That's small amps. Small amps give you the sound. Mic them up. Here we go. This is, we call this the Harlem groove. Here we go.
Thank you.
right, same thing.
Yeah.